Executives of Edo State Drivers Welfare, led by the President, Mr. Lucky Adeyan, soliciting votes for Governor Godwin Obaseki and his running mate, Comrade Philip Shaibu. Mr. Adeyan said they have decided to take further steps to let the people know about the state governor's achievements in education, prompt payment of salaries, infrastructural development, human capital development, and welfare of drivers, amongst others.
We are going to support Obaseki. We will not relent. And we are ready to support Obaseki, Kore, Kosong. With the entire drivers of Edo State, we have all our full support for Godwin Obaseki. Especially the deputy governor and the SLG, the way they are supporting him, they will continue to encourage us and they make us to know that Godwin Obaseki will take us to the promised land.
Edo State Vice President of the body, Comrade Igbonsa, and other drivers who said they cannot thank the state governor enough, said they decided to join their president, Mr. Adeyan, to campaign for Governor Obaseki.
We are not only supporting Obaseki with our mouths, we are supporting him from our hearts because we have seen what he had done. Take, for example, the light issue that is coming up now. Many of us are enjoying it. Have you gone to technical school? Go and see how it is. Beautiful and good for our children to attend. So we cannot allow those things to fall back. We are not going back to Egypt.
Obaseki has done very well in these past 3 years, 3.5 years. And so we really need the support of everybody. We, the Edo State Driver Welfare, we are giving him our full support. We are bringing our family, or everybody that is involved as a driver, all of them are coming out to vote Obaseki.
What this man has done is not for us to just keep it at the back of our mind, but to bring it out and to tell him that we appreciate what he has done. And to also to tell him that we are in full support for his continuity.
Some other drivers who were attracted by the roadshow also commended the leadership of the drivers welfare.
When I saw them and I asked her, who is the organizer of this crowd? They said he's the welfare president on behalf of Obaseki, the people supporting Obaseki. So I decided to park. What I decided to park is that knowing Obaseki ever since he assumed power, he has been the only governor that I've listened to us more than every other governor. I want to thank the governor because even when the coronavirus came on board, something was serious. We started arguing about ticketing and the rest of it. What did he do? He said they should stop the ticket, and really he stopped it.
The way I see the crowd, I very, very so appreciate. I more respect my governor, Godwin Obaseki Ogegase, for the good things in the state. The good job, some mess of the road, retired, everything.
President of the body, Mr. Lucky Adeyan, also promised to intensify efforts to ensure that Governor Obaseki wins the September 19 governorship election in the state. Igboji Warrior reporting.